Hey y'all, Pete Senna here, president of Southern Nuclear. And here I am, I'm with Miss America.
Hey, 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 everybody. I'm Grace Stanke, a nuclear engineering student at the University of Wisconsin-Madison. It is so awesome to be here at Plant Vogtle today and see history being made.
Not only just Miss America, but a nuclear engineer. You're here at Vogtle 1 through 4, touring the sites. And I think one of the things I've learned about Miss America is really how it provides opportunities and scholarships, you know, for a woman all across the country, but also allows you now a platform.
Exactly.
So let's talk about your platform. What are you here for? What are you advocating?
Yes. As Miss America, every individual competing in Miss America has to have an initiative, something that they're passionate about and they want to change in their community. For me, as a nuclear engineering student, I learned a lot about clean energy and I love that. And that's something that I worked into my community service initiative. I called it Clean Energy, Cleaner Future, where I talk about wind, I talk about solar, I talk about nuclear, I talk about how we can use a diverse energy portfolio moving forward to create a cleaner future for not just America, but the entire globe overall.
So today we're at the Georgia Power facility, the first new nuclear reactors being constructed in the last 40 years. Great to see that Vogtle 3 connected to the grid, actually producing electricity. Now we're going through our startup testing, a soon to be commercial, and Unit 4, we've completed hot functional testing as well. So we're making great progress. You know, but what were your impressions here over at the new Vogtle units? And you know, what do you want everybody to know about nuclear?
Yeah, one of my first impressions here at Vogtle was truly everyone has a plan. You're never going into something without knowing exactly what's going to happen and how this plan is going to play out, which is so awesome. And it really portrays and leads into the nuclear industry overall. We have such a high standard for safety overall. Every single design, every single control room, like the one I'm standing in this simulator, there's defense in depth processes, there's backups to the backups, and then there's another whole room set up for that process. And that's something that is incredible to see happening here at Vogtle as we continue to see nuclear as a whole innovate and move forward to a cleaner future.
Right. It's great to see, you know, the modern control room.
Yeah.
For me, that's been involved with, you know, a legacy power plant my entire career, to see just the absolute digital modernization on how this makes the plant even more efficient. It's just tremendous to be a part of.
It really is. It really is. This is something that, for those of you that haven't seen a control room before, there's not usually flat screen TVs in a control room, so it's so exciting to see modernization and innovation and support not only from our field, but from people outside the field as we move to clean energy.
After being here and, you know, and again, this is being, you know, your platform, advocacy for clean energy, as you said, solar, wind, nuclear, you know, what's the call to action to everybody watching this?
Well, I urge each and every individual, if you live near one of these facilities, first of all, reach out, see it, ask questions. That's one thing we love in the nuclear industry is a questioning attitude, because that's what we're about, answering those questions and learning and creating and establishing those challenges that we need to overcome. And that's something I highly, highly recommend. If you don't have that opportunity, you can support the nuclear industry in many other ways. Do the research. Energy prices are continuing to rise. We're continuing to struggle to get energy to some parts of the country, and know who you're voting for, who's creating a reliable energy grid for all of America.
Yeah, the degree of resiliency that nuclear power provides to this nation is unparalleled. So it's a pleasure for me to be a part of it and the entire team at Southern Nuclear, but not just at Southern Nuclear, all the nuclear workers across the United States that are making a difference each and every day.
Exactly. Nuclear powers 20% of America, and it could power your home.
All right. Thank you, Grace.
Awesome.
All right. It was my pleasure.
Pete. Appreciate it.
You all have a great day now.